my name was Falk. Cause anytime things went wrong, I was the one who they would blame it on. The media made media equivalent of a modern day Genghis Khan. Try to argue it was only entertainment, dawg. Gangsta? Nah, courageous balls. Had to change my style. Instead of way too soft. Then I sound like Daisy and Nas. I came the claws. And the fame's been out since then, but up until the instant that I went against it. It was ingrained in me that I wouldn't amount to a shit stain, I thought. No wonder I had to unlearn everything my brain was taught. Do I really belong in this game, I pondered. I just wanna play my part. Should I make waves or not? So back and forth in my brain, the tug of war wages on. Now I don't wanna seem ungrateful and disrespect the art form I was raised upon. But sometimes you gotta take a loss and have people rub it in your face before you get made pissed off. And keep plugging, it's your only outlet and your only outfit. So you know they're gonna talk about it. Better find a way to counter it quick and make it, I feel like I've already said this a kabillion 80 times. How many times can I say the same thing different ways that rhyme? What I really want to say is, if there's anyone else that can relate to my story, bet you feel the same way I felt when I was in the same place you were when I was afraid to.